Hello friends, I am Tapus Kanti Mitro from Kolkata. I am very happy to be a part of Hina Bhat Adventure. Thank you Hinaji for include me in this event's mesmerizing landscapes. Over 40 years, I am working on landscape. From my childhood, I love to paint in watercolor medium. I started developing interest in transparent watercolor in my college days at the Government College of Art and Craft, Kolkata, because outdoor study was a compulsory subject in our college. I was encouraged by our beloved teacher, Sri Ganesh Halui, to particularly take up landscapes as a subject for my painting. After that, I was inspired by the landscape of Birbhum during my master's degree at Kala Bhavan Shantiniketan, which has influenced my style of painting immensely. In addition, traveling across India has helped diversify my style as well as subject. According to me, working outdoors is extremely important to develop skill and dexterity in the medium. My painting reflects the essence of nature that I gathered, not a very directly realistic portrayal of what I see. Let's start my painting. Thank you. Namaskar. Thank you.